नमस्कार नेपाल टिभी क्यानाडाको सिक्स्थ एपिसोडमा यहाँहरूलाई स्वागत गर्न चाहन्छु र म छु तपाईँहरूको साथ एन्जेला शेर्पा। नेपालमा April 25, 2015 शनिबारका दिन ठुलो भूकम्पपछि सानातिना भूकम्पहरू आइरहे पनि May 12, 2015 ट्युजडेका दिन 7.4 रेक्टरको ठुलो भूकम्प आएको समाचार छ। सिन्धुपाल्चोक र दोलखाको सिमानालाई केन्द्रबिन्दु बनाएर गएको सो भूकम्पमा 57 भन्दा बढीको मृत्यु भइसकेको विभिन्न समाचारहरूमा उल्लेख छ। काठमाडौँ लगायत सिन्धुपाल्चोक र दोलखामा बढी क्षति भएको जानकारी आएको छ। May 2015 शुक्रबारको दिन नेपाल टिभी क्यानाडाले कनेडियन पाकिस्तानी कम्युनिटीसँग मिलेर नेपालको भूकम्प पीडितहरूको सहयोगको लागि फन्डरेजिङ इभेन्ट सम्पन्न गरेको थियो। सो कार्यक्रम मिसिसागाको डिक्सी स्थित कन्टिनेन्टल बफेमा भएको थियो। नेपाली तथा पाकिस्तानी समुदायको सक्रियता तथा टोरन्टो क्षेत्रस्थित विभिन्न समुदायक नेपाली संस्थाहरूको सहयोगमा आयोजित उक्त कार्यक्रम कनेडियन केन्द्रीय रक्षा मन्त्री जेसन केनी, पाकिस्तानी कन्सुलर जनरल अस्कर अली गोलो, कूटनैतिक व्यक्तित्व एवं विशिष्ट महानुभावहरूको उपस्थित थियो। कार्यक्रममा उपस्थित महानुभावहरूलाई स्वागत गर्नुहुँदै नेपाल टिभी क्यानाडाका सञ्जीव रिजाले उपस्थित सबैलाई स्वागत गर्नुका साथै हाल गएको भूकम्पबारे र भूकम्पपछिको वर्तमान अवस्थाबारे जानकारी दिनुभयो।
Honorable Jason Kenney, Honorable Consular General of Pakistan, Asghar Golu, Pakistani Canadian leaders, Canada-Nepal Foundation team and president, Rahul Singh, Global Medic Director of Charity. Thank you for coming in this moment of sadness that the Nepalese community is going through. And also all members of the Pakistani community and the Nepalese community, thank you very much for coming over here. And I also would like to thank the Nepalese community leaders who have made their effort in such a day where 2-3 events are being launched to come over here and help us. Thank you very much.
त्यसपछि दिवंगत आत्माहरूको चिर शान्तिको कामनार्थ सामूहिक रूपमा 1 मिनट मौन धारण गरियो भने क्यानाडाका रक्षा मन्त्री जेसन केनीले दीप प्रज्वलित गर्नुभयो। कन्टिनेन्टल ग्रान्ड बफे रेस्टुरेन्टका मालिक अली खानले भूकम्पले गर्दा भएको धन तथा जनको क्षतिप्रति दुःख व्यक्त गर्नुहुँदै नेपाली समुदायसँग मिली भूकम्प पीडितहरूको लागि सहयोग गर्न पाएकोमा प्रसन्नता व्यक्त गर्नुभयो।
To give all the information, but we thought it would just sooner the better because people in Nepal, they do need our help.
त्यसपछि नेपाल टिभी क्यानाडाद्वारा निर्मित नेपालमा गएको भूकम्प सम्बन्धित छोटो डकुमेन्ट्री प्रदर्शन गर्दा उपस्थित सबै भावुक देखिएका थिए। कार्यक्रमका प्रमुख अतिथि तथा क्यानेडियन रक्षा मन्त्री जेसन केनीले भूकम्पले गर्दा नेपालमा भएको अपार धन तथा जनको क्षतिप्रति दुःख व्यक्त गर्नुहुँदै मृतक आत्माको शान्तिको लागि कामना गर्नुभयो। साथै उहाँले नेपालमा भूकम्प गएदेखि नै क्यानाडाको सरकारले गरेको आर्थिक सहयोग, राहत टोली, स्वास्थ्य टोली पठाएको एवं सङ्कलित सहयोग रकम बराबरको रकम थप गर्ने नेपाल क्यानाडा राहत कोष स्थापना गरिएको बारे जानकारी गराउनुभयो।
I think this is a quintessentially Canadian evening because here we have members of the Canadian Pakistani community, most of whom are Muslim, reaching out to the Canadian Nepalese community, most of whom are Hindu. Different cultures, different faiths, different countries of origin, different views on the world, but all of them here, proud Canadians, all of them human beings, all of them in solidarity and support to the country. And I know there are members of many other communities from different backgrounds here as well. Just for example, my friend Mr. Vizon with a Polish background. And so we put aside our own particular ethnic or origins or faith commitments to come together in solidarity as Canadians, as we always do, because we know that this land, this wonderful, prosperous country, has given us, our families, unlimited opportunity and great prosperity. And we know that with that opportunity, that freedom, that prosperity, comes certain obligations. The obligation to share with others who are less fortunate. And that is precisely what you are doing here tonight. For that, I profoundly thank you. I can assure you that the government of Canada is supporting what you are doing here tonight. And that, in fact, I can reconfirm that for every dollar you contribute to Nepalese earthquake relief, to a registered Canadian charity that will be delivering programming on the ground in Nepal, for every such dollar, the government of Canada will match your contribution. So tonight you raise twice as much as you give. So if you contribute $100, that will equal $200 coming from Canada to Nepal. Or if you contribute $1,000, $2,000 will go from Canada to Nepal. So give generously. Give twice as much as you were thinking of, and then they'll get four times as much money. Math is great. And I can also, perhaps I should inform you about other actions being taken by the government of Canada. First of all, as Minister of National Defense, within hours of hearing about the earthquake, I immediately instructed our military to begin preparing deployment of the Canadian Armed Forces humanitarian and disaster assistance response teams. To Nepal. We did not yet know the extent of the devastation, but I could tell from the earliest media reports that it was profound. Now, I must tell you the truth. In the past, government bureaucracies like to be careful and prudent and incremental in the measures they take, and there's good reasons for that. And in the past, sometimes we've waited for days, even weeks, before deploying resources to major international disaster zones, if at all. But in this case, we moved, I think, faster in response to this disaster than any other in our modern history. And I can tell you that within 48 hours, the Royal Canadian Air Force C-17 Globemasters were arriving in Kathmandu with emergency humanitarian supplies, and the Canadian flag was being flown in Nepal. In your name, in your name.
Pakistani Consular Asghar Ali Le भूकम्पले गरेको क्षतिप्रति सहानुभूति र मृतकका परिवारप्रति संवेदना व्यक्त गर्नुभयो।
I'm very happy to tell you, I tell you earlier, we have had this kind of event with our Indian community. We have a joint event with Sri Lankan, we have joint event with Turkish, we have joint events with Serbian community. And we are reaching out and we are bringing all communities together to bury whatever differences we have back home, to live as all one community in this great country. And I assure you that the coming generations will love each other. There will not be any kind of misgivings or whatever we have back home. And this living in Canada will become an example to our part of the land, that if all communities and all regions can live in peace and harmony in Canada, what can they live there as well? Coming back, again, it's a great initiative, and I assure you it's just a beginning, and our community is ready to respond back with the debt of gratitude that we received during our hour of need. And I'm grateful to you as well for sparing time, and our honorable MPP and all distinguished ladies and gentlemen. May Nepal is our great neighbor, our friend. We have lived together for about thousands of years, and it's our modern duty to help our friends, our brethren, and we are with you. Thank you very much.
ग्लोबल मेडिकका राहुल सिंहले आफू नेपालमा राहत कार्यमा संलग्न भई पीडितहरूको लागि स्थानीय संस्थाको सहयोगमा वाटर प्युरिफिकेसन, टेन्ट, स्वास्थ्य सम्बन्धी बक्स र खाद्यान्न वितरण गरिरहेको जानकारी दिनुभयो।
Nepal, I think we can all agree, has made a global call for 911, and as a result of what happened 2 weeks ago, these UAVs will be that information to help us get the right assistance to the right people at the right moment. So that's an excellent program. It's an innovative Canadian program. It's innovative Canadian technology. The technology house donated the drones. My people are flying them, you know, as volunteers. Mr. Kenny's government has funded some of the operations. So that is Canada responding in one way. The second thing we're doing, it's probably the most important thing that we're doing, is we have installed 6 large-scale water purification systems in schools, clinics, shelters to get people clean water. Now, you think of this. If you need a clean drink of water right now to keep your children healthy, you have to reach about 2 feet. To someone in Nepal, water is life. We all know that cholera is endemic to Nepal, and we all know the number of people that die from cholera in Nepal every single year. But what we fail to understand is now we're taking 2 million people that had homes and had shelters, and we're putting them in tents, if they're lucky, at the side of a river in a cholera zone. And the number of people that will die from cholera if we don't get them clean water will make this earthquake look like it just didn't even happen. So that's the key right now. The dead, we can't speak for them. We can only honor them by doing things to save their families' lives.
बोल्ने क्रममा पाकिस्तानी समुदायकी एक महिलाले भावुक ढङ्गमा पीडितहरूको लागि आफ्नो भावनात्मक एवं आर्थिक सहयोग रहेको बताउनुभयो।
यी दुःखी घडीले हम सब खास तौरले पाकिस्तानी कम्युनिटी और दूसरे लोग नेपाली भाई के दुख में शरीक हो सकें। रोशनी जो किसी के काम आए, रोशनी जो किसी के काम आए, एक दिया ऐसा भी रस्ते में जलाए रखना। इंसान किसी भी मजहब या फर्क से ताल्लुक रखता हो, वो इंसान उसी वक्त इंसानियत की मेराज तक पहुंचता है जब वो किसी की मदद कर रहा हो। रहम कर खुदाया, एहसान हम पे कर दे। रहम कर खुदाया, एहसान हम पे कर दे। हम गुनहगार आदमियों के गुनाह माफ कर दे। आज आप लोग जो कुछ भी अल्लाह की राह में देंगे, यकीनन इससे कहीं ज्यादा अल्लाह ताला आपको नवाजेगा। इस बात का यकीन हम सबको है। आइए हम सब मिलकर इन दुखी लोगों के दुख का अजाला करें।
कार्यक्रमको अन्त्यमा 10 वर्षीय एवम् नेउपानेले उपस्थित सम्पूर्ण महानुभावहरूप्रति हार्दिक धन्यवाद ज्ञापन गरेका थिए भने अरू बालबालिकाहरूले टोरन्टो क्षेत्रस्थित सहयोगी विभिन्न सामुदायिक नेपाली संस्थाहरूको नाम लेखिएको बोर्ड प्रदर्शन गरी धन्यवाद जनाएका थिए।
These are the Nepalese organizations that are working day and night collecting funds for Nepal. Would you hold it up please? Put it up. The leaders of these organizations have been working day and night to collect funds for Nepal and to help their Nepalese brothers and sisters. So we thank them very much for their contribution and their effort in this disaster. Thank you very much. And now the note will be read by a tender boy called Amon Impani.
Good evening, everyone. First of all, I, Avon Nepani, on behalf of the Nepali community of the Greater Toronto Area, would like to thank everyone who came to this fundraising event. We are happy that tonight's fundraising for the earthquake victims at Continental Buffet Restaurant here in Mississauga has been a great success. We, the Nepali community of the GTA, are forever thankful to Mr. Ali Khan, who gave us the opportunity to raise funds for the earthquake victims. Mr. Ali made available this dining facility and the dinner at all at his own expense. Let's give him a big round of applause. We would like to thank our chief guest, Federal Minister Honorable Mr. Jason Kenney. And Pakistani Consul General, Mr. Asghar Ali. We are truly thankful to our Pakistani community friends, Canadian friends, and members from other communities who came out in numbers to make this fundraiser successful. We would like to extend our thanks to a large number of volunteers who worked painstakingly to make this event successful. We are also thankful to all individuals and Nepali organizations such as NTVC, NCCS, NCMC, NCWA, NJAC, United Sherpa Association, Magar Sangh, NRM Canada, NCHC, TNFF, Concern Above, Nua Gopi, NSS, and John Sampar, who helped spread the word and sell tickets. These Nepali organizations and volunteers did amazing work within the short window of time to plan and implement the fundraising event. We would also like to thank Pakistani radio channel AM770, who helped us raise more than $6,000. We are also thankful to Child Heaven for helping us with the provided tax receipt for the donations that were made at this event, and the federal government for the matching fund, dollar to dollar. Last but not least, a big kudos and thanks goes to our event coordinator, Pashpati Pokhro, whose hard work and dedication made the event successful. Mr. Pokhro was excellent and excellent. Finally, on behalf of the Nepali community, I'd like to thank you all once again for coming to this event and making it successful. This brings to an end the formal part of the evening. Please have your dinner and keep the victims of the earthquake in Nepal in your thoughts and prayers. May departed souls rest in peace. God bless Nepal. God bless everyone. Thank you.
कार्यक्रमको सञ्चालन युवा सामाजिक कार्यकर्ता मेरिगोल्ड भण्डारीले गरेकी थिइन्।
नमस्कार, म कृष्ण तिम्सिना, लाइसेन्स रियल इस्टेट एजेन्ट। मेरा सेवाहरू यस प्रकार छन्: रेसिडेन्सियल, कमर्सियल, इन्भेस्टमेन्ट, बिजनेस बाइङ एन्ड सेलिङ।
नमस्कार, म अतुल सुवेदी, ब्यारिस्टर, सलिसिटर र नोटरी पब्लिक हुँ। मैले इमिग्रेसन, रिफ्युजी म्याटर्स, फ्यामिली ल, रियल इस्टेट र कमर्सियल क्लोजिङको लागि कानुनी सेवा प्रदान गर्छु। मलाई 416-917-9571 सम्पर्क गर्न सक्नुहुनेछ।
नेपाली तथा इन्डियन खानाको लागि काठमाडौँ रेस्टुरेन्ट टोरन्टो अहिले 3 लोकेसनहरूमा सञ्चालन हुँदैछ। अन्य जानकारीको लागि यम खत्री 416-924-5787, गणेश खत्री 416-449-0404 सम्पर्क गर्न सक्नुहुनेछ।
Kunja Sharman Associates, licensed trustees for proposals on bankruptcies.
Avoid bankruptcy.
Stop calls from your creditors.
Stop interest and penalties.
Stop garnishment even from CRA.
We are
Kunja Sharman and Associates.
15 May 2015, शुक्रबारको दिन क्यानाडाको टोरन्टो सहरमा नेपालका भूकम्प पीडितहरूको सहयोगको लागि प्रिय नेपाल नामक फोटो प्रदर्शनी सम्पन्न भएको छ। सो कार्यक्रमको आयोजना टोरन्टो निवासी 23 फोटोग्राफर मिकाचुले गरेकी थिइन्। मिकाचु नेपाल भ्रमणबाट फर्के लगतै नेपालमा भूकम्प गएको थियो। आउनुहोस् हेरौँ उक्त कार्यक्रमको केही झलकहरू।
नमस्कार, नेपाल टिभी क्यानाडाको तर्फबाट म आज यहाँ डन्डास वेस्टमा एउटा यस्तो ठाउँमा उपस्थित भएर यहाँलाई लैजाँदैछु। नेपालमा एक महिना अगाडि एकजना महिला प्रोफेसनल फोटोग्राफर नेपालको भ्रमणमा हुनुहुन्थ्यो, उहाँले विभिन्न फोटोहरू नेपालमा खिच्नुभयो र त्यो फोटो यहाँ ल्याएर सङ्कलन गर्नुभयो। जब 3 हप्ता अगाडि नेपालमा एउटा ठुलो भुइँचालो महाभूकम्प गयो, त्यो भूकम्पपछि त्यो फोटोग्राफरलाई एउटा नयाँ एउटा ठुलो जिम्मेवारीको महसुस भयो र उहाँले आज यो फोटो एक्जिबिसन यहाँ गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ। त्यो फोटो एक्जिबिसनबाट उठेको पैसा नेपालमा त्यो पीडित भिक्टिमहरूको लागि सहयोग गर्नको लागि उहाँले फन्ड रेज पनि गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ। उहाँको नाम हो मिसेल चु, एउटा प्रोफेसनल फोटोग्राफरबाट यङ प्रोफेसनल फोटोग्राफर हुनुहुन्छ। म उहाँसँग केही बेरमा यहाँ उहाँसँग अन्तर्वार्ता लिनेछु र यसको साथसाथै म भित्र भएका केही दर्शकहरूसँग पनि मैले सानो छोटो यस विषयमा जानकारी पनि लिने प्रयास गर्नेछु। मिसेल, यु वर इन नेपाल रिसेन्टली बिफोर द अर्थक्वेक ह्यापन्ड, राइट? So can you tell me a little bit about your experience, your trip to Nepal?
My trip to Nepal, I was really moved by everything I saw. Like, I kind of went there without expectations. I was moved by the landscape. I was moved by the people there who showed me so much hospitality. I think I channeled that creatively into my photographs.
So now you have seen that, you know that what happened after you came back to here, almost the whole buildings what you are showing here, those are collapsed, right?
Yes.
What's your target? How you inspire with the showing this type of exhibitions?
Well, the point of the exhibition was to really show people how beautiful Nepal is from my eyes. So as you can see, like, I was wandering around, walking from village to village, meeting a lot of people who like really made my experience there so much better. And I just wanted to capture the beauty and everything, like the little moments, the landscapes.
So you are planning to fund, you know, the generate the fund, right, in these exhibitions. So what's your plan? How are you going to contribute that money? How are you going to send that money to Nepal?
The plan right now, I'm actually collaborating with Red Cross. So all proceeds, I'm not profiting off this, it's all going to Nepal. I just want to help out.
Do you have anything about, something special message to Nepalese people who are affected in this big tragedy?
The title of the show is Priya Nepal, Dear Nepal, I Haven't Forgotten About You. I want to help out in whatever way I can.
Are you planning to visit to Nepal again in coming soon?
I made promises to locals there that I would visit again. And the next time I go back, I do plan on bringing prints for them. If, you know.
So what is your expectation? How much you might gonna generate in this exhibition?
Honestly, it's a really rough call right now, like anywhere from like 1,000 to 3,000, I would say. Yeah.
Thank you so much for helping to Nepal.
So these photographs really brought a lot of perspective to me because I didn't really understand much about what had happened in Nepal or even what their lifestyle was like there. And Michelle's photographs really showed me what the lifestyle in Nepal is like and what it was like before the earthquake. So now it even more drives me to want to donate and want to help out because, like, I never would have known such a beautiful place existed if it wasn't for these photographs.
A show in a gallery to help expose her art in the city. And then the earthquake happened and she was completely devastated like we all were. And so she made the decision to hold a fundraiser in Nepal's honor to try to raise some funds for Nepal. So I just, we started talking and I'm a promoter, so I helped bring in the bands and the DJs and sort of helped her organize it a little bit. And the community in Toronto wants to see Nepal get supported. It's a beautiful country, beautiful people, obviously a stunning country. So we're just really hoping that, we'll be able to raise enough money to send over there.
So I've known Michelle for a while, for about a year. And when she told me that she was going on this adventure to Nepal, I was very happy for her. She's a very inspirational person, very passionate about her artistic craft. So all of these are based on her own experiences, talking to the culture of the people, and like bonding with all of the people in Nepal. So this entire exhibit is very beautiful. I'm very happy for her, and I'm so glad to see so many people here supporting.
The tragedy is very focused in Nepal, and I think the efforts need to be focused too, long term and short term. So, I mean, things like this can only bring up more awareness.
So it's really unique that she got to be there and experience it before the earthquake, and her pictures really bring awareness to Nepal and what's going on, so it's good.
My feeling is that
because of that, these photos now serve a greater purpose in accentuating and really putting the emphasis on appreciating and approaching this country with a lot of love and how we can support and rebuild it.
Nepal TV Canada ko lagi, camera ma Ishwar Thapa ko saath, ma Tulsi Dharel, Dundas Street West, Toronto.
नमस्कार म अतुल सुवेदी ब्यारिस्टर सलिसिटर र नोटरी पब्लिक हुँ मैले इमिग्रेसन रिफ्युजी म्याटर्स फ्यामिली ल रियल इस्टेट र कमर्सियल क्लोजिङको लागि कानुनी सेवा प्रदान गर्छु मलाई 416-917-9571 मा सम्पर्क गर्न सक्नुहुनेछ
नेपाली तथा इन्डियन खानाको लागि काठमाडौँ रेस्टुरेन्ट टोरन्टो अहिले तिनवटा लोकेसनहरूमा सञ्चालन हुँदैछ अन्य जानकारीको लागि यम खत्री 416-924-5787 गणेश खत्री 416-449-0404 मा सम्पर्क गर्न सक्नुहुनेछ
नमस्कार म कृष्ण तिमसिना लाइसेन्स रियल इस्टेट एजेन्ट मेरा सेवाहरू यस प्रकार छन् रेसिडेन्सियल कमर्सियल इन्भेस्टमेन्ट बिजनेस बाइङ एन्ड सेलिङ
Kunja Sharma and Associates, licensed trustees for proposals on bankruptcies.
Avoid bankruptcy.
Stop calls from your creditors.
Stop interest and penalties.
Stop garnishment even from CRA.
We are
Kunja Sharma and Associates.
Hasta darshakbin. Aajalai yeti nai, arko episode ma feri bhet hune nai cha. Taba sammako lagi ma Angela Sherpa ra Nepal TV Canada parivar pani bida magna chahanchau. Namaskar.